I think it's safe to say that that chicken was raw. Like, flat out raw. They were almost dead. Camp to OP, I guess. Oh. You fucker! So was I! And then you scared the fucking blood out of me! I've never felt like prey like I did at that moment. Have you noticed how nothing that, nothing there is not an apex? Oh shit, I forgot. Oh wait, no, I'm the Yun. Yeah. I stand corrected. Yeah, there's a Yun. I'm here to help. I am here to help. I'm here to help. I'm helping. I'm just biting them in their ankles. I'm just biting their ankles. Yun almost fucking bopped me. Oh, that was you. Okay. I need to get some stamina. Oh, I'm bleeding out of the fucking candle. Oh, mate, just let me. Yeah, it seems so. He gave up! He gave up! Let me. Yeah! I had fun with that. Right, I guess the question is, how is Hunter Sicker? Ow, that hurt. Next time, I'll countercharge him. That hurt a lot, Jesus. Let's see if he tries for another bite if I go for a drink, shall we? No. Okay. Damn. Eel actually heals quite fast when it's full on food and water. I heard you. Yeah, there you are. Hey, buddy! How you doing? I saw you. Okay, then. You know, the funny part is, they went all that distance on land, right? To come down here, to come and, you know, try and go after me. But then I can just go back up. That's funny. Yeah, there's nothing here. And I'm not gonna fucking mess around with a Sarko, man. I'll never be able to kill it, really. It, you know, it won't come on land far enough, so. Oh, hi, you. Oh, well, shit. Yeah, they're sharpened and they're a defense EO, so I'm just gonna run. Oh, that's multiple EOs. Oh. Well, shit. I'm just gonna run. Run, run, run. Run, Sarah, please. It's for your own good. Thank God that I was a speed EO. I would never have gotten away from that otherwise. Then again, I still might not have gotten away from it yet. A group, you know, that would pull out EOs like that and just start attacking other EOs, I don't think they would give up that easily. Jesus. Just like two EOs. It's like, no way. No bloody way am I doing that. They were both defense as well. You can bugger off. No, they attack me. Yeah. They swung first and then instantly went on the defense. Oh, and they got a Quetzal. That's funny. That's a funny little thing, isn't it? Oh, look at that. Ooh. I mean, if the Quetzal wants to have a go, yeah. Fuck off, mate. I'm fighting the Quetzals. Yeah. I mean, I'm just going up and down the cliff right now. Whenever the mapes come up, I go down the cliff and then the Quetzal follows me down. And then when the mapes do come back down, then I'll go back up the cliff. I love how he can hit me, but I can't hit him. There we go. I'm stuck. Okay. You know what? I'll just switch to herbivore so I can last a bit longer. There we go. Are you gonna actually, like, do anything now, Quetz? Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna be toxic as fuck on that because they were trying to do me in with a bunch of mapes, so screw 'em.